个原因就在于科技是美国的一生资本，是中美竞争的制高点。美国现在是世界唯一霸主，美国有四根支柱 Four pillars for US hegemony， 这个美国的霸权建立在四根基柱上，第一个就是高科技，第二是强大的美军，第三是美元霸权，第四是好莱坞象征的话语权，知道吧？控制世界的诀窍第一就是全世界引进人才，搞高科技啊啊！然后因为高科技，所以美国的产业虽然放弃了很多，它留下的产业绝对都是利润丰厚的，这个很赚钱的产业，知道吧？这样呢，因为它的产业很高端，于是美国美军拿到的装备就是最好的，是不是？而且财政基础特别好，是吧？美国去年的那个军费开支7169亿美元，等于第二名到第十五名的总和啊，对不对？装备又好，又有钱，引进人才，待遇好，然后训练好，他当然美军就很强大呀，对不对？基本上就是美军打别人，不是别人打他呀，对不对？别人打他的一个就唯一的情况就是人家不想活了，变恐怖分子了呗。就是想活的正常人都不会去打他的，不会主动打他，对不对？除非就是沙特对吧？老子不活了啊，那正常人不会打他了啊，正常就是他打别人，别人打不了他。于是下面一个后果是不是国际资本都信任他，是不是？于是他就有美元霸权了。对不对？有美元霸权，美国的精英层就实现了人生的第一大理想，把你的钱变我的钱了，是不是？好，然后他的资本就特别便宜，然后他开始正循环投资高等教育，投资科研，然后投资好莱坞嘛。那好莱坞影片就是好看的，然后你在欣赏好莱坞的过程中，是不是接受他的价值观？然后美国精英层实现了人生第二大理想，把我的想法变你的想法呀。是不是？这就是美国控制世界的诀窍，知道吧？但现在他发现咱们中国啊，科技在进步，所以要打我们了。哎，
Is China short of talent? No. After China's accession to WTO, the number of Chinese college graduates has exploded. In 2001, the average monthly income of a college graduate was only 2 days' worth of that of American college graduates. Even in 2018, not much has changed. China's social and industrial structures does not need so many scientific and technological talents.The massive expansion of university enrollment can bring a huge benefit to investors and the government. They don't care whether the society needs so many talents, nor this graduate's future. Does China lack investments in research? No. After China's accession to WTO, its investment in scientific research has also increased explosively.The total investment in scientific research and the per capita investment in scientific researchers have also increased significantly. The number of the scientific papers in China has also increased significantly. But the growth rate of the researchers that is way lower than the college graduates. Most of the talents are trained by the college and universities that do not enter the field of scientific research. Also,The important index of the scientific research level and the scientific papers are really as good as you think they are? Not really. If you count the nearly 500,000 papers written in Chinese in every year, then we're the number one in the world more than a decade ago. However, the numbers of papers included in Science Citation Index in 2017was 364,140 in China,and 532,114 in the United States, which is still nearly 1.5 times of ours. Here's another awkward fact is that since the 1996 to 2017, all the articles are published in China so were only cited for 7.64 times in 239 countries and regions in the world, ranked at 198, with the United States at 24.25,The index edge, which gives the equal weight to the quantity and quality of the articles, Researchers of the edge index, that means that he has at most the edge paper cited at least the edge times respectively. China is only 712, ranking 13th in the world. We publish the most papers in the world, yet ranking the bottom quarter of the world in average quality. In the field of Chinese scientific research paper, a systematic and industrialized professional army, which